Hi everybody. Today one of my friends, he called me to clean his house. So I'm gonna show you guys on how to clean your house, or anybody wants to clean their houses. So first of all, we need one of these. It's a commercial water pressure. Water pressure, and this is the 3600 is gonna be an app. It's gonna be a commercial one, so it's very powerful. It doesn't have any container attached with the with this water pressure, because it's commercial. When it's commercial, it comes with a separate, or you can make your own soap container or any liquid that cleans the objects. This lower than this PSI, it has container attached with the machine, so it's very strong. So I'm gonna show you how to clean the house. It's very nice. It's a very good. So guys, we're gonna hook up the hose here. Make sure it's tight enough. Actually, this part is the extension that I put it. It comes with this one, but I put extra valve in it. Guys, there's a pressure leveler. This one is very strong. As I told you, it's 3600 psi. So usually I'm gonna put in the middle. If we put all the way to the end, it's gonna be very strong. Some parts of the house, it's not that strong, so it's gonna break the wall or the paint or any objects that which is thin. So I'm gonna put it like in the middle. their followers. One thing I want to mention, never try to wash off your hands with the jet. It's too strong. See, I wanted to wash off my hands. It was dusty, but that peeled off my fingers. Never try to wash your hands off. Thank you, appreciate it.